I'm Kris McKusker in the 680 Business Center. A 12th straight winning day on the TSX, even with U.S. markets closed for Martin Luther King Jr. Day. So this is the longest winning streak for Bay Street in about 4 years. Couple stocks of note today. Dollarama announced it's opening an online store. That stock slightly higher. Cineplex announced a dividend. That stock was up as well. And shares in cannabis producer Kronos hit a 52-week high. Google is being fined 50 million euros under new European data privacy rules, which took effect last year. It is the first penalty for a U.S. tech giant under the law known as GDPR. The National Data Protection Commission in France says it fined the company for a lack of transparency, inadequate information, and a lack of valid consent regarding ad personalization for users. Now, GDPR, which aims to protect people's data, went into effect last May. There has been talk about a similar law coming to Canada at some point. Canadians are very worried about their debt and rising interest rates, so much so that a new poll shows the number of Canadians who are $200 or less away from financial insolvency at the end of each month jumped to 46% from 40% in the previous quarter. Now, these findings are in a new survey from insolvency firm MNP. The survey shows 31% of respondents say they don't make enough to cover their bills and debt payments, and that's up 7% from September. Now, here's the thing. Bloomberg is pricing in just a 7% chance of an interest rate hike at the next Bank of Canada meeting on March the 6th.